You are and are I believe in you, Lord, for our healing and our salvation and our perfect redemption. Come, sweet Jesus, because it proceeded all the way from redemption by blood, redemption in completeness and in joy. And now we have come to a time, Lord, that has to be completed in our life as we submit ourselves into hands of please talk with. In the name of Jesus Christ, our Lord, I pray. Amen. So open our Bible. Let's turn to the book of Revelation as Messiah's main subject is second rise, the time from while and Revelation 3, verse 14, verse 7. And unto the angel of the church of the Laodicea write, saith the Amen, faithful and true witness, the beginning of the creation of God. I know thy work, that thou art neither cold nor hot. I would thou wert cold or hot. Then because thou art lukewarm, either cold nor hot, I'll spew thee out of my mouth. Because thou sayest, I am rich and have nothing, and knowest not thou art wretched, miserable, blind, and naked. Lord, break the bread of life as come under your name of Jesus Christ, Lord, ask. Amen. Blessed be, we like continue on our subject, either for the mend of the word this hour. And I can say this, that the Lord is dealing in a very special way with bride, and I think you are hearing it and are being blessed. God really blessed. Just recent, I went to the videos of these ministers who are ministering in Punjab, and I was seeing that charismatic style which they are trying to project the gospel. And I was noticing the year when they began, and it's approximate the same time the revival began here and happened in Punjab. And I can see that lakhs of people have gone after those ministers. What is their ministry? I saw one video which is a 5-hour video, because I didn't have that much patience. What can you use 5? I was just checking out, so I saw the beginning part. Songs is a big part, because it's understood that people love songs. That's right. And the bride loves the song too. But when you read the odd church order in the sea, he said 2 or 3 congregation song, then time for the word, and not a carrying on. Yeah, that's right. So I saw that in the church order. Why did a prophet say like that? Because conversion never come by song. Conversion come by the word. The word is the seed, and the Holy Spirit is the water that waters that seed. And so I found song, the full. Then after song, testimony. You sister, you brother, that goes on for us. Make the people realize how much miracles I have. Then in come, I would say the hero, right? God forgive me if I'm wrong, but I like to say it like. And then he would start to say, now receive the Spirit, receive the Spirit. And you can see the people in a mad rush, right? What Brother Branham say for the Pentecostal age, said they didn't realize many were partaking from demons. In the name of Holy Ghost, some other spirit came. And the way you see them, it's very different. But notice there are black people running after that. And after those, I start to think how prophet said about Jannes and Jambres performing miracles. But you notice it was Moses met that fire. And the one who met the fire had a sign, a voice of the sign. That's what the bride is interested in hearing. The voice of the sign. She's not just a sign seeker. Now the bride is not a sign seeker, but is interested to hear the voice of a genuine bride. When the sign is operated, what's the voice? And praise God, there's a genuine voice in the last days which has come to the bride. And here it says to the Laodicea, I'll spew you out of my mouth. You'll no longer be my mouth. My voice will not be in you. But there is an elect bride. She's the final voice to the final age under a messenger. So blessed be the name of the Lord. And I could see how two went on one side and one is going another side. It happened such an extent that some end-minister message. A man was a boy before. Yet where we don't think like grown-up Pentecostalism. Right. Someday may God give me grace. What is Pentecostalism? Because when you talk about that history, it's a very interesting history. There are at least 4 or 5 movements that went on to bring, which joined together to make the modern-day Pentecost. One of them was British Israeli. How many heard that word in the mess? On, open the 7th. I think I'll have to find that. I'm that at random. Yes. Brother Branham says, yes, brother. Now, if there happens to be a British Israel discerner sitting here, British Israel was a group, and they were sitting in the meetings of Brother Branham. British Israel, they were called British Israeli. That was one group. Then there were at least 2 or 3 more groups. Together, they joined up with this Pentecostal movement. Then Pentecostal movement brought latter rain movement, and that's where the prophet said, I went with them, but at one point left them. That's right. And if you read in the message, I'll show you the lines. Brother Branham says, that's where the latter rain brothers made their mistake. He was with them, then he left. You see, as the ministry was progressing, this man was getting isolated. All those other movements were leaving him like a train leaves a platform. One after the other, those movements were going back. They said, we're not no longer with this prophet. They said, we don't want to fellowship with this man. He tried to maintain brotherhood, but the fact is the Holy Ghost will preach what is the word. It can't go somewhere else. So the preaching, when it happened, these people got separated because of that preaching. And that's where all the Pentecostalism joined to form Laodicea, to be the liberal, to become liberal. When they included Brother Branham in their meetings, they had a problem, because he used to speak against immoral women. He used to speak against bobbed hairs. He used to speak against fashion and makeup. He used to speak against sin, in which many of them was also secretly involved. They used to feel stifled and choked when they gave pulpit to such a man. But since he's a man of God, with a pull, with a ministry and a gift, which none of them could deny, they followed him. But when the message part came, they were not really accepting it. In this background, here come 7 angels to vindicate this brother, his adoption. As we are seeing on Sunday, a cloud came from the west. picked you up, Brother Branham, and took you to West. And when you came back, you were changed. You're looking snow white. You're speaking with authority. Few brethren started understanding this man. Who started understanding this is not just an ordinary man who had been a pastor of Jeffersonville Church or a healing evangelist who the world knows as evangelist. He's something more than that. Some people when started seeing that, the others hated this man because of his doctrine. They targeted their wives, their daughters, and those sitting in the churches. They couldn't say much, so they had a half-hearted amens. They're just waiting for the last half an hour when he'll call the prayer line. But one of these days, brother, one day happened that it couldn't just go on. Then the prophet was given a tent vision. And the Holy Spirit said, watch this vision. You told about the first and second pole. And that's what the world is ringing about, brother. The first pole and second pole. You name the ministers in Africa, not end-time ministers. I'm talking about the worldwide evangelism that's going on in the denominational realm. You find that basically their thrust is on charisma. A man stands on the pulpit and says a line in another tongue. And people love it. Paul said, but did you understand? Maria, say a line in another tongue. And the people say, see, speak tongue. And encourages that. Now receive, receive, receive. I mean, it's such mad rush. मैं देख रहा हूँ कि वो ग्रहण कर रहा है तुम्हें कैसे मालूम मैं देख रहा हूँ कि वो ग्रहण कर रही है उसे मिल रहा है उसे उसके पास आ रहा है एंड मेनी मोर स्टेटमेंट यूनिट्स ऑल हैपनिंग इन द वर्ल्ड एंड इट हैज पुल्ड इट आउट सेम टाइम देयर इज एन एक्सोडस पीपल गॉड हैज चोजन इन द लास्ट आवर लिसन केयरफुली ब्रदर्स सो व्हेन दिस मैन इज प्रीचिंग इन दोस चर्चेस स्लोली दे स्टार्टेड विथड्रॉइंग द पुलपिट्स फ्रॉम दिस मैन वी विल कॉल यू वी विल सी वी विल डिसाइड इन 963 ही शिफ्टेड टू एरिजोना हाउ मेनी ऑफ यू नो दैट जेफरसनविल टू एरिजोना इज मोर देन 1500 माइल्स सो ही इज इन अ न्यू प्लेस He has evangelized that place, and all the pastors know this man, and they hear the news. Brother Branham has shifted to our location. Everybody started wondering. When he went to hold their conventions, he said, I have not come to Arizona to start a church. I have just come here to support you, brother. I have come here for a work which the Lord has told, of which I'll go back to my home church. If you remember how Israel told Esau, let us pass through your land to go to our land. If our cows eat the grass of your land, we'll pay. Only just allow us a passage. We'll not disturb your people. We'll not say anything there. And Esau said, no, you're not coming to our land. And Brother Branham called them borderline verse. Never cooperated with those who are going to a land. Those same believers, borderline, came a spirit in the last days, bound in Euphrates, released under the sixth trumpet, persecute to plague the denominational churches, persecute those who are going to a land. Those who are going to a land in the rapture. Are you understanding, brother? The same spirit was in dictators, but after they died, never went to the land, were not giving passage. Are you understanding? What's the final thing? They couldn't what happened? Our prophet was acknowledged. What happened? A short background. Another standpoint, when I begin Messiah 5, and now you blood not in my hand. For 2 years I was but you know what? Someone. But when they had a minister, see unloved, that's why I called or last year hearing that voice. If they didn't give him a chance, they stopped the voice. The voice cannot be stopped. Message cannot be stopped. Doesn't have any borders. It rocks the nation. Come even to this country and get a real elected bride in the last days. Now this back about Bob here and fashion a church. Next find Bob. Mom was the life. What now starts saying in anointing. Nevertheless, when the Son of Man comes, shall he find it? Gives the parable of the just judge. And because of her continual going, finally her request was granted. Then God said, how much more shall God hear the prayers of his saints who are crying day and night? Will he not hear them? Nevertheless, when the Son of Man comes, shall he find, brother, said, connect that verse, Malachi 4. Shall he find faith? But then God will send Malachi 4. Turn the hearts of the children to the fathers. There will be some faith. There will be some faith. Why will that faith be? Because there's a Malachi 4 on earth. If they doesn't hear, somebody will. And I can tell you that somebody has. We like to raise our voices with my prophet and say, we are resting on what you said, Brother Branham. You are the voice of the seventh angel, which we heard and we believe. Amen. Praise the Lord. Sit down, please. Amen. Yeah. Start tapes from morning. It'll help you. Help today. Right. And I want to show you, brother, background. I call right every year like back right now. Find Bob head. Find pulpit. Find people who are compromised word. One life. I got for really hearing the word. Started calling their name. You, brother Roy. When he's preaching in Shreveport, he said, you, brother Ben. Say that. Right. Then when read the message, he'll name some sister and some brother. Brother Banksford and some few brothers. And what was it? They were understanding this man. Still there were some, though not majority, but there were some understanding this minister. They were watching. Yeah, Brother Neville, for a minute, Brother Branham would come back. God, why is Neville that old man? Bro, I haven't said anything for days. I have my Bible. Say something. God, you know those things you will say. Something. And And it did happen in this mess. Every year he gets Bob Head women in Fashlinock, Oregon, the West Coast, California, the Coast York, Pennsylvania, all the way Tampa, Florida, Miami, and all these places. Miami was a place our brother Bosworth knew that place very well. Then that great panhandle, Texas. That was one of the favorite places he preached. Houston, Dallas. That's right, brother. Major cities of Texas. Full auditorium seeing the miracle. God started. When am I the madman right crying Bob Head? Am I the only one who gains fashion thing? That's why bad lesson, man. That's where the bad boy have time. World man, wind man, Ralph. Her husband. Maybe I mean it's a man's safety. Husband is John, was a PS boy. But in the next door is a man with ghost wears. I'm short. Wrong. Wow. Short so he loves hair. I mean a slack about him. The main is wrong. Brought worse by class. Man ran all then said, judge as an adulteress on the day of judgment. And you say I never done it. I was always true to my husband. Prophet body that the first cat knows I'm second one. This church attender. He's that cat character of love. And they are rest. And a prophet said, don't say I didn't warn you. Rest your servant. That's why I talk about cut rest. Oh boy, put a lot of pressures on some leisure. Be the first one where cut not here, mid high, and a little below that. Not here. The tailors are stitched. I'm fine. I've not put it here. The clothes. Does clothes pay a whole rap? If hairs do, then clothes also. All double wearing fortune. Some back. One life. The life. Yahan kitab na kitab. Yahan padh rahi mobile. Har Lord hai mobile. Lord lag laga. Jai struck death lie. And I have that rejection. Otherwise, I have to have the Holy Ghost. As Rob find a pile of one gets. Patratma ek aisa pan bad aur pyaas lagje pan aur that hap lie. That sign has the world left. Are the prof go church. I'm some work. One rest. 9 years. Wherever you are, sir, I egg. Yani thaam, haan, aata tha, dress pen. I said, right? I brother got back. That happened. Just tags of paper in front and back. That's how he saw churches. Can you say, man? Brand that. That's the condition of not just women. Church, naked, wretched. With bow times that high boy starts on like that. Again. One gay, long hair, long robe. Girls and sisters coming. One out of every nation as if in the national garb. In bright, he said that. And now they are coming. Then they're not getting that so much support in the United States. Mess or not. Yes. When they were having a group called Christ for Nations. Where's God Lindsay, Frida Lindsay and all were trying to propagate. The prophet had another Christ for Nations. He had another agenda. He had another vision. And it was not his vision. God gave him that vision. He said, no matter what, I now know I'm not a madman. Maybe Elijah thought it that. Now it was becoming more clearer to him. Why is he? I am that Elijah. One day a brother comes to the pulpit by the name of Brother Perry Green. He said, you speak against bobbed head women. You speak against Ahab and Jezebel. You love windowless. You are vindicated by a pillar of fire. Brother Branham. Here is God Lindsay. Here is Jack Moore and other people. But this is a brother from Beaumont. And he's looking at Brother Branham. You are the Elijah. He looked at Brother Perry. My Perry that made a bell. Others calling for someone recognize that spirit. Character of that spirit. Moses was black, but was speaking against Jesus. Bobbed head women. Next time you see a woman with facials and all, call her Miss Dog. Because that's what happened to that woman who did facials. Dogs ate her flesh. According to the word that God spoke through Elijah. That's how and in fourth seal he says, to prove that this man is Elijah. Look. What happened to Ahab and Jezebel? Wild beasts, dogs ate their flesh and licked their blood. Is that right? He said, notice in Revelation 19, this beast and his people eaten by wild beasts and eaten by the fowls of the air, vultures and hawks and of course eagles eating the fresh carcasses of captains as Revelation 19 says. Now you suddenly understand why is Revelation 19 written? Because an Elijah spoke. And I saw an angel standing in the sun. Read the fourth says and repeats it at four times. And I saw an angel standing in the sun. And I saw an angel standing in the sun. Calling the bird and the beast. Gather yourself for the great supper of the Lord. Eat the flesh of captains. That the age. Now you know that spirit. The one who gave Bob Deadman in fact. That man has gone brother. Has not. Still cry from some pulpit. Throughout the world. There will be pulpit. Have the spirit of Elijah. Why? Elijah was called a woman hater. Exact right. Immoral woman. Actually he was the great friend. But Branham said. He was Jezebel's pastor. Though she didn't receive him as a pastor. But he was the God sent pastor. To straighten her. But Jezebel rejected her pastor. What was the result? Dogs ate her. Eunuchs pushed her. When Jehu came. Are you understanding, brother? Suddenly you realize this man has the spirit of Elijah. Keep that in mind. Keep that in mind. Keep that in mind. And Roy Robertson's dream. He's a prophet like. And he's also a prophet like. Now he started to understand why I don't want many of them give me clothes. They love me. No, I can't. When that anointing comes, I get out. I have to have that how. Have. Yes, brother. Brother, sir, that's very. I just have watched. Then all those actors have. You are more than those. Very true. That's very true. I'll show you from the message. Because God watches your inward man, which is more beautiful and precious. And if there's somebody who was a son and daughter, son of God, not the outward appearance. That's right, right. And a bride, girl is a man, not just height and tall, handsome and dark, yet not all that normal. What kind of really a man? The man who stands on her. Did Brother Branham say that? The end of this mess. Where is John Quincy Adams? Where is Abraham Lincoln? Men who stood for principle. Oh God, he said, give us such man. Stand in the background. When he started, abhi America mein wo makeup aaya bhi nahi tha. Ki ek nabi ne 14 saal ki umar pe use dekh liya tha. Kahan nara? Here kya hota hai bhai? Talk that Bob. They are not Bob. They are Doe. What were then days of women and natural. Likewise men with men. Romans chapter 1. If you read Romans 1 carefully. Men with men came later. First step. The woman lost their natural. What is that? Oh, I don't. There's a way in which a man and woman bring children. But now women started doing another way to satisfy their pleasure. I don't want to. Women with men. So many have. Then came men. Landed in Hollywood. Started mixed up. Landed in Bollywood. Started off there. Falling young boys and girls. Their mind. Now they say, I don't need a man for my pleasures. I can do it. I don't need anybody. Shame. That's how it had grown. Marriage and divorce like a normal. But at the same time. At the same time. Well, same time. There's an Ahab and Jezebel. Real life. Bible's husband. Love. Wife. Respect. How back him. Cut. Call you. Covering your under. His headship. You are showing God that there is, I'm not complete under this man. Brother Branham, man has a right divorce that got the devil. And X, Brother Branham, mess. I'm not X one who have gone out of this mess. These are the points. Sevak nahi. Thay, saath mein kabhi. Aur ab jo sandesh ko chhod ke ja chuke hain. Ek ridiculous aurat ne apne baal kaat liye. Char prof. Not be just judged by the actions, but by the spirit. You are un. Main to ye nahi kiya. Main to karta hi nahi hai. Khudawan kahega, ye ho. Kaise ho sakta hoon main? Atma. Kis atma se tum prerit hue mere bhai? Jis atma se prerit saar kah jao. Ab ये देखो आत्मा है कपड़े पहनवाती है कौन आग लगवाती आती है बार बार कौन तंग कपड़े कौन सी आत्मा है आदि पॉलिश लगती आत्मा है आग लड़का बैंड बनवा और तेरा बातें करना और तुम्हें कपड़े पहनवाते तो बिलीव खुदावन ये मैं बताऊंगा उस दिन क्या हो सबके सामने हो क्या ये तुम्हें खोलूंगा हो क्या तब ये रही वो आत्मा और ये आत्मा कहां से आई मैं नरक से आई आत्मा प्रेरित हो टाइम मैं चर्च में बैठा करता था बोलते हाँ तुम क्या बिलीवर नहीं थे मैं तो हमेशा जिंदगी भर यीशु मेरा बिलीवर हूँ ब्रदर ब्रैनम करता रहता हूँ बोलते मैंने क्या नहीं कहा तुम तो ब्रदर ब्रैनम कर रहे हो मैं तो ये कहा उधर कहेंगे कहीं बहुत तेरे यीशु यीशु क्या आपके नाम से हमने ये नहीं किया मैं कहूंगा मैंने तुम्हें आए कम करवा ले दफा हो क्या है कुकन तुम्हें मालूम है कि क्या करना चाहिए और तुमने नहीं सोल डाउन मैं जानता हूं बहुत जॉय कर इट वाज ऑलरेडी कंफर्म नाउ ही हैज टर्न बैक माय गॉड ऑफ विलेज व्हाट से और दिखा रहे तो चर्च भी हालत खा एंड द कंस ऑफ ए आफ्टर आई टर्न बैक ब्रदर विल शेयर पिक्स अप एंड स्टार्ट फ्रॉम अनसप्रेस उन और देन स्टार्ट आई गो ही हैज आवर शेयर आई रीफर द फेस आई प्रोफेसाइड द होल वर्ल्ड इज गोइंग हाउ मैन ड्राइव ऑन द रॉन्ग साइड प्रॉफिट पैराग्राफ कुड यू इमेजिन अ यंग वुमन एंड अ ब्लूम ऑफ वुमन यानी जैसे फूल खिलता है ऐसी खिलता हुआ फूल है वो ब्यूट वेल बिल्ट शेप प्रोफाइल फेस ब्यूट एंड द वेरी थिंग of her being pretty shows ye ki stri bahut khoobsurat hai bahut badhiya badhiya khoobsurat aurte ab sadkon pe ghoomi hain yahi ek jinne very very beautiful women I also remember one another line in the bible the fish beautiful drunk blood of prophet also he also the girl is nice but in general you mean brother aapke prachar ke hamare agar bachcha koi khoobsurat paida ho gaya to sab ye keh raha hu auraton ki yani in general duniya mein jo auraton ki khoobsurti badh rahi hai ye apne mein right sons of god stay away from that he has went all together to worldly cha worldly And not the beauty of whole weakness. खूबसूरत शकल से ही अंदर है वही तो बाहर निकल गया. Real weakness. I've seen women on the outside of them was nothing. Look at. एक बार आप उन बात talk to them of they are real. You can't get them. अब बात. Same of the outside. Oh, so अब पैदा ही खूबसूरत हुए God. लेकिन और खूबसूरत ना बनाओ ये मतलब मत सब यहाँ. वो खूबसूरती लाओ जो वचन. Look at Cain's children. How they went into it when the sons of God saw the daughters of man were fair. Taken unto them wives. God never did for short a second time. Look when them Israelite women with Calloused hand and hair stringing. छाले लगे बहन के हाथ में छाले हैं ये लाइन पढ़ रहा हूँ मैं आपके सामने छाले वाले हाथ Calloused means जिसमें हाथों में छाले होते हैं तो ऐसे गुलाब गुलाब जैसे हो पर झाड़ू अंडा तलना भी ना अंडा देगा तो मर जाए बोल इधर इजरायली औरतें हैं जिनके हाथों में छाले पड़े कैसे भाई यार के सामने पेट वाले हर एक मतलब छाले वाले हाथों वाली इजरायली और प्याज का टमाटर का बेल रही तो यहाँ न छाले वाले हाथ एडमायर देखिए पवित्र आत्मा किसे पहली तरजीह दे रहा है गुलाबी हाथों को नहीं हाथों में छाले oh God. ये है समझने वाले पॉइंट गुल एंड हेयर स्ट्रिंगिंग बाल बाल ऐसे भरे बाल शानदार बाल कुछ इधर कुछ इधर कुछ इधर जैसे सुतली जैसे मतलब बाल गिर गए का बाल गिरे बाल गिरने का कारण है धरिताएं ये भी आप छोटी बन गए शादी के टाइम बहुत लंबे थे अब छोटे हो गए क्यों खानदान सा अब तुम तो बेकार हो तो बेकार हो चुकी मैं किस और नहीं आप इस चर्च में ऐसा क्या कर रहे हैं अभी अभी सब नहीं सब मैं पांच और अगला बैठ के यहाँ लेता रहा मुझे छोड़ दिया, डर है अंदर, कहीं एक और बना ले सर में अपना नाम मानना, मसीह नाम था, एक सुलमानी नाम बना लिया, एक शक्ल से मेज किसे बेवकूफ बनाते थे, भाई लाल को या किस भाई आशीष को, किसी पास्टर को, किसी एल्डर को, अपना शादी करी, अब काम कर लिए थोड़ा सा, उम्र के साथ साथ थोड़ा सा वो रंग वो नहीं रहा, शायद उम्र के साथ साथ बड़ा, और एक ऐसी आती है कि दोनों एक ना रहे, क्या नबी ने बोला ये ब्रदर निशान, आपने पढ़ी है लाइन, नबी ने बोला है, बोला बोला ब्रदर है, बोला ये लाइन, आप उन्हें कहीं दुनिया में रख दीजिए उनका दिल एक साथ, वैसे नहीं है, अरे गई वो, और बताओ मैं हुआ मुक्त, मैंने पकलाइट, मैं चला गया, अब नहीं चलवा, नहीं नाम, नहीं आइडेंटिटी, साथ एक नई आदमारी है मेरा नाम, और फिर मैं वहां से एक लड़ाऊ, फिर मैं कहीं और जाऊंगा, ब्रदर ये आप दुनिया बता रहे हैं कब, अच्छा भी ऐसा हो, आत्माएं पढ़ाई जा रही है ना यहाँ पे, केस वन केस, ये केसेस ऐसे ही नहीं, हमारे अपने अब पागल तलाक, यह भी यहाँ कहा, अपने हस्बैंड पागल घोष कर, पागल क्यों घोषित किया, बकते हर बात पे टोकते हैं, जो ने अच्छे पिंड उड़ाओ, अब लिखा है उस दिन सात औरतें एक मर्द के साथ चलेंगी, कहेंगी केवल अपना नाम दो, जीवन हम अपना बिताएं, रोटी हम, यशाय में लिखा है, लेकिन उसी दिन में लिखा है कि यहोवा की डाल बहुत ही महिमामयी हो, आज है वो युग जब ये बातें भी हो रही हैं, पॉलीगैमी क्या है ये, यहाँ बैठा अपना द प्रोफेट आर नॉट इजिप्शियंस आर नॉट पैलेस फॉर हिटाइट्स फॉर पैराडाइज स्टोरी ऑफ दो पार्ट बैक जमान हो ना है और गॉड केम अप प्लान ऑफ वेब मैन देव देव फेल सेट है एंड फाइंड लॉट ऑफ मैन योर ऑन देयर फेसेस ये हिंद क्या होता है भाई ब्रैनम छाले छाले वाले हाथों और बाल वालिया इनको देख के मोहित हो रहे हैं कहा पास्टर मोसेस ने कहा ये शादी नहीं हो सकती जैसे आए पास्टर बलाम पास्टर मोसेस ने कहा ये एंगेजमेंट नहीं हो सकती पास्टर क्या पता समझो कौन सी आत्मा आई दावा चेहरे नहीं देखता हमारे खुदा चेहरे नहीं देखते ब्रदर गॉड इंटरेस्ट मान रहा है एक हाफ शादी माथे पे एक स्टैंप लगे अब क्या बो रहे हैं बाल डोर के बाद शादियाँ एक छाप ली आती है माथे को डाले जाए आज के इंसान ने प्रचार किया क्या करें टेलीविजनिस्ट चेहरा जान चेहरा मैं जानता हूँ क्या हुआ अब जाके बहुत ये क्या हुआ जाएगा ना बहुत भारी पड़ जाएगी नहीं ये देवताओं जाने वाले एक काम इजराइल का खुदा क्या एक आत्मा हुआ है अपने पास्टर नहीं के एक की अपने होम चर्च के पास्टर को छोड़ के दूसरे पास्टर से कुछ नहीं भगा देगा प्यारी है मेरा आज का है छोड़ मैं नहीं भगा ने खाए हैं साथ माना वो भी यही सोच रही है बैठ के ये तो शादी होके जब ऐसी कोई शादी ले जो नरकरा आई आज साथ दूध खाना लाए बट मैरी बहुत बढ़िया चर्च मेंबर बन के चल रहे थे बस 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 वो शादी एक जब शादी और कैद वाली रहे याद रहे साके कहलाते रहे वे लग गई से सासे नहीं से लग गई मरोगे तब देखो मौत मारिए करना था क्या मैं पहले ये कहा तेरा का तेरा वो तो शादी की सोच के नहीं आई टाइम नाउ ने बताया था उसे नहीं मालूम था कि क्या प्रयोजन होगा ब्रदर सर वो तो ये सोच के आई मैं तो नाम साथ मरूं आपका खुदा खुदा कोई बात ना तब कंडीशन बलाम के केस में एक लड़का तेरा खुदा ये कहा भाया ने अगर आपको कोई ऐसे बाहर पहले नो क्या अपियर अपियर और सपियर नारिये अब बहुत मेहरबान देखा नहीं आ पाया कौन कुछ आइडिया नहीं भाई नहीं तब राज खुला बहुत बड़े यश में आगे बैठे हैं क्या बोला ऐसे पहले नेवा नाउ हियर बलाम का बाल प्योर पे हुआ को लेके आज ले आए की शारीरिक तब दो बार माफ नहीं किया सेम टाइम गॉड्स ओपनिंग द सी या कॉइन अप डोंट मैं रिपीट कर रहा हूं लाइन डोंट जॉइन अप विद देम चलते रजिस्टरों से अपने नाम हमेशा के लिए कटवा देना के साथ मिलके मत रहना के साथ मत जाना क्या है ये इतना रैश लोग छोड़ता समय लोग क्या चीज देख ऐसा बोलता नो गॉड नो चाहे इतना कठोर बोलता हो सच्चा यही है नाउ वॉच व्हाट हैपेंड व्हाट अबाउट दीस पीपल ऑलवेज लेम नाउ आप बात और अगली बार ध्यान रखना पहले बस एक बार चाहे भाई चांद एक औरत देख रहा दर्शा रही है चर्च का हाल तमाम चर्च का हाल भाई ब्रैनम का छठ अफोटे कमरे घोड़े से घोड़े को गिराना चाहता भाई ब्रैनम के कहा कोई इस रास्ते पे चल नहीं रहा जब तक पहले से ठहराया ना यानी हर प्रचारक औरतों के विरोध में बोल भी नहीं पाएगा जब तक पहले से ठहराया गया ना हो
नहीं नो नॉट आई वेट लाइक टाइम अनु कार्यक्रम खोल रहा हूं मैं डाल देता हूं होल्ड माय हैंड फॉर हर माउथ भाई मैं मान रहा भाई डर जाए कीड़ा मर जाए और ऑल थिंग कट बाल सार का न्याय होगा शॉर्ट बाल का काटना वहां बोला हां यार इज क्लोज व्हेन आई एम गोइंग टेक प्लेस नो ऑल दिस बैकग्राउंड हियर कौन सी भूमिका जो इतना मैं औरतों के विरोध में बोल रहा हूं ऑल दिस बैकग्राउंड हियर हैज ओनली बीन लेइंग अ फाउंडेशन वहां बाप साहब और लॉर्ड बाट मैं बार पड़का और बाल ना काट और देता है चाचा क्या है आई एम लेइंग अ ऑल दिस बैकग्राउंड हियर हैज ओनली बीन लेइंग अ फाउंडेशन फॉर अ शॉट क्विकनेस टेक द होल माय नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन व्हाट इज द शॉट क्विकनेस रीचिंग टू द लास्ट व्हाट इज दैट थर्ड बॉल टेक अनदर फॉर्म दैट्स कॉल्ड द थर्ड बॉल चाहते हो बात हूँ खाने वाले तो नहीं है अलावा क्या हो अलावा क्या होगा लाल मात बाढ़ देख Outside man say, man the rapture, the heart was different. Tell what God did in my life. I can't leave. I'm just with tapes. I'm just with the book.
क्या होगा? क्या मच्छर नहीं आता? ठीक है मच्छर नहीं आता? हो? था? याद मार इतना चार भाग लगा लगा? हमारे घर में है?
हुआ कर वे? नाज़ा?
क्या करूँगा?
Oh, happy your hope, I come.
Come on,
happy your hope, I come.
That's my brother.
Oh, I'm coming. Oh, I'm coming. Oh, I'm a bro.
Like his, no one like my one like him. No life that ever lived like him. Come yet, how all that matters what I am, matters how life that body. God send that holy. Yes, my life to Lord. Yes, Lord. Can't unlock an order and I've been. I'll pray, Lord. Baptize, ties a young man. I've been missing him. Well, I'm a God bless. Amen. Hallelujah. God bless. Amen. God bless. Lord, be on Thursday.